All right, well, it's the evening hunt of November 23rd, and me and Brad are out on this big public land timber piece that I've been hunting for a couple weeks now, pretty solidly. On the far west side, I have a lot of pictures of some good bucks, and I kind of migrated over to the middle the other day, and now I'm on the far east side, and when I was in here scouting the other morning, I actually bumped a really solid buck. That's basically who we're in here after. After doing some looking around, we're pretty confident he's bedded just up on the ridge above us here and just moving in and out in this one little draw. This draw leads to a big cornfield right now behind us, and with this being this time of year, and I really feel like I'm going to catch him here if I'm going to catch him anywhere. So we've slipped in here for the evening hunt. Fingers crossed, we're really hoping to get something done today because Brad goes back home for Thanksgiving, and then I'll be back just being alone. So fingers crossed, let's hope Team Underdog here can get it done last day.
Thank you.